It's not too much longer, I think. I don't remember for sure, though.
It's all right. I'm having a good time. I don't mind long rides when I'm not stowing away in a cabinet or something.
That was how you first came to Wellington, right?
Yep. Although, I think I had about as much legroom as the other passengers did that time. This bus is pretty comfy, though.
Indeed. I'm glad it runs through the night. Last time I made this journey, I flew.
As a bat?
Yes. It's been that long.
I'm not sure I could run that far, even as a fox.
Most people walked back then, which could take several days. I much prefer how it is now.
Me too. Even though it's my first time.
All the way to the edge?
Yes. We won't be descending, though.
Been a while since I've gone that far. You're heading back after, then?
We intend to. I'm saying goodbye to a friend. Will there still be shuttles operating in a couple hours?
I'll wait for you. Otherwise, you could be sitting around all night.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Sure. I'll be there before too long.
Take your time.
Thank you, dear. I'll try not to be too long. Ah, there you are. I was wondering where you'd gone. Thank you for waiting for me.
Of course. I just walked for a bit, but there wasn't much to see. How'd it go?
We said what I expect will be our last goodbyes. He goes eagerly to a well-deserved rest.
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I am. I'm grateful for everything. In the end, our paths diverged, and we're both going our separate ways without any regrets.
Can you see the stars from the underworld?
Not like this. Not so bright and bold and infinite.
I'd miss them if I couldn't see them anymore.
As would I. As would I. Thank you, Miho, for going with me today, and for giving me a reason to come back.
Thanks for making me want to stay. I'd like to go there with you, someday. But
right now?
I agree. Right now, let's just get some sleep.